Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Today we are playing Golden Trophy. I brought new people with me. Yeah, here they are. Yeah, you're welcome. Alright, let's go. That was quick. That was really quick. All right. Well, all right. What's that? What were you talking about? No, it's fine. I'm completely fine. This is what I got put up with daily. I think I'm only going to do one shot for now. I'm coming. You're welcome. I mean, sometimes. Yeah, my VR games do the best. I've been hit. No. I just had controller drift and it literally threw me off the edge. Just go wipe my controller. Okay, we should be good. Meow. Oh. Right, are we all ready? Yeah, I was kind of waiting for us to go, to be honest. Right. Right. That was easy. And that was quicker than last time. Right, who are we? Where's the other guy gone? Ah, I'm starting to believe you do not have this. Oh no, I'm stuck. Well, so I died and got revived within 0.1 seconds. That works. Okay, well, that isn't working. Right, I'm gonna let you deal with that, and I'm just gonna go get this goblin. He got me through the wall? That was a thing. Come on! I'm right here. Watch out! Yeah! Ow! I hit my finger! No, they're behind your back, don't worry. I mean, there's a bow there. Well, for this, I'm doing swords. Oh no. Come on, man, you can make it. Yes. Boop. I'll actually teach you a quick trick about these swords. You know, if a goblin tries shooting you and you just drop them, then pick them back up, you deflect it. Like, you gotta time it though. But. I've been hit. Help. Help. Help me. Finally, yes. Okay, should I teach you guys a quick tip about these swords? So, you know how the shooter goblins would shoot at you normally? You normally can't deflect with the sword, right? The bullet. But if you just drop it right on time, he's low! Yeah! Haha! Again! Oh, that is nice. Oh, let's go! Okay, that's not working. No! I don't think we have to do one more round. No! All right, everyone, I'm gonna end the video there. Hope you enjoyed it. Like and subscribe. Have a nice day.